You look so mad.
Emo bitch.
Shut the up,
bitch.
You got an attitude. What's wrong with you? Why you started for? You. I ain't even got no problems with you. Yeah, move.
You have most certainly seen a lot of videos on YouTube covering the activities Johnny Somali does in Korea. Though his friends, Hank and Gino, are equally responsible as Johnny Somali, nobody seems to be discussing them. Johnny is more well-known, hence they were able to flee capture and escape having to answer for their deeds. We are going to examine his friends' behavior more closely today.
Yo, you guys want to be on stream? That's your streaming. You want to be on it? Hey, girl, you want to be on stream? My friend Sheehan.
Johnny Somali's crime buddy Gino and Hank Yu have drawn a lot of criticism for their disorganized and generally disapproving behavior.
Damn, man, you're up, man. Get lost.
I don't know what to do, Chad. I honestly don't know anymore. Go back to America? What do you mean they're looking for me? I'm in my hotel right now, bro.
These kick streamers have generated controversy and even legal consequences from their incendiary live streams and forceful confrontations in many countries throughout the course of their careers.
Oh my god! Oh my! Yo!
Gino brought a lot of difficulties for his sidekick Johnny Somali as soon as he got in Thailand. He made a strong threat and boldly declared his intention to fight via a live stream while passing a well-known location.
I don't care what it is. I want to f***ing get your ass alive.
He also was observed threatening with violence. With his outbursts, which attracted attention, he seemed to be posing threats at a bystander, which led to rising tensions.
Hey.
I didn't mean to. I paid money.
That infuriated the neighboring Thai residents. Conversely, the residents did not help him try to bribe them off. For the advantage of the uninitiated, many Asian nations' law enforcement policies differ.
I pay money.
From those of the United States. In terms of rigidity, engaging in these kinds of activities can be quite dangerous within these countries, since they might turn life-threatening.
I give money. I didn't mean to.
I didn't mean to destroy property.
Finally, Gino hurriedly apologized and expressed his sorry for not being able to engage in trolling without paying any costs.
I'm sorry.
We don't need money. You don't do like this in here.
I'm sorry.
Thailand harassing Asian people who think it's sweet. This is Southeast Asia, man. Southeast Asia is different from East Asia. Their laws are serious. They do not care about you. They will execute you and they will cane you. They don't care about if you're American citizenship. They don't need it. They don't need your money. These types of people in Southeast Asia, they're different, man. They're a different breed. They'll hang you right on the spot, man. They don't care about that Black Lives Matter. Everyone.
Johnny Somali, who has already faced legal challenges and criticism in Japan, claims that this instance marks the continuation of the pattern of trouble around kick streamers abroad. Hank Yu, also a contentious associate of Johnny Somali, is one of the streamers who has gained recognition for his programming deemed inflammatory.
Damn, man, you up, man. Get lost. Get the on. Come on. Get lost.
Hank has been observed in several hostile circumstances alongside Johnny Somali. Some of these have included verbal confrontations and the usage of words accused of being divisive. The two have often run afoul of one another in person, as well as on many media outlets, for their actions deemed provocative against residents, which usually sparks public outcry and legal consequences.
Yo, you guys want to be on stream? That's your streaming.
You want to be on it?
Johnny Somali reportedly has a history of many incidents of involvement. Johnny Somali and his friend Hank Yu have attracted a lot of attention as a result of their quite inappropriate and rude behavior when streaming in different countries. After more research, I discovered that he is a United States convicted offender who was kicked out and forbidden from visiting the country once more.
Damn, you look so mad.
Emo b***h.
Shut the
f*** up. You got an attitude. What's wrong with you? Why are you starting?
Recent revelations show that they harassed several local women, which fits a pattern of disrespectful and provocative behavior meant to cause outrage among viewers all around the world and local communities. For stirring disturbances and expressing sexist remarks, Johnny Somali faced legal consequences in South Korea, including a travel ban and exceptional court procedures. His behavior brought about these events.
Yo, you guys are gonna be on the street. What's up?
Hey, I love you.
Hey, girl, you want me on stream? My friend Shea, little
Oh my god!
Or what? What you gonna do about it, ho? What you gonna do? If I don't do it, what you gonna do? Exactly. Shut the f*** up. Say what's up.
The local community has responded more, as his actions have included public confrontations and rude behavior close to important cultural sites. For the complete story, watch this video, as some of these events have even inspired the South Korean people to seek revenge straightforwardly. Furthermore, Gino, Johnny Somali's sidekick, has been involved in stalking people when they were live broadcasting and streaming. Using a confrontational approach, both sides have participated in verbal abuse and culturally offensive pranks. In many films, Gino has been seen as a participant in public disturbances and uttering remarks disparaging of residents.
Streams.
Really? I'm telling you, Chris is a snake. The number one snake.
Chat, Moxie was on my side the whole time. She was snaking these out while they were snaking me.
There has thus been a backlash. This is like the comments Johnny Somali has gotten. Like Johnny Somali did, the offenses that his friends have committed are not any less severe, and they have no right to go without running across consequences.
Come on, dude.
Can I eat your booty? Can I eat your booty? Eat your like that.
Oh my god! Oh my! Yo!
They should also answer for their actions, since they equally bear responsibility for them.
Damn, you look so mad.
Emo b***h.
Shut the f*** up.
You got an attitude. What's wrong with you? Why are you starting for? F*** you. I ain't even got no problems with you. Yeah, move along. Move along, dirty b***h. Or dirty emo b***h. Out of here, stank ass pussy. Your pussy look like roast beef. Stank ass sashimi bitch. Get the out of here.
And then I put the camera at her face and then she got mad.
Oh, you. There she goes, dumb ass emo something like that. Boy, you better move along. You. You stank pussy, sashimi pussy. I bet your pussy smell like fish. It stinks. God damn, bro. I'm so fucking, I'm sick of. And it's always a foreign, nasty, white b***h. I hate them. I can't stand them.
Everyone knows that Gino and Hank Yu should pay for the deeds they committed. Share your thoughts on this in the comments.